friends and friends. I'm Nina, and I'm here in front of you to share my opinion regarding our speech topic, my New Year's resolution. I asked my friends about their resolutions, and here's how they say. Friend Y told me, and you know who you are, that you will go to Canada for working on holiday. My other Y told me that when she goes back to Taiwan, she will still continue to speak English to other people there. Friend S mentioned something about earning more money. And H doesn't necessarily have one for next year. Instead, he wants to marry and buy a house in the next 10 years. Indeed, different people have different New Year's resolutions. Every year, we always ask other people, what is your New Year's resolution? And we all hope it can be changed, right?
Yay! Yay.
But these sometimes are not moving in the direction desired. When I was a kid, my New Year's resolution was universal harmony in the world. And later, America and Iraq had a war. Many people died from the war. And Iraq had an economic crisis. The war also affected other countries. They were in Islam condition. So, I hope for universal harmony in the world. But until now, they still have some conflicts. In fact, I don't have the ability to change the world. When I grew up, my New Year's resolution was to study hard, eat healthy food, and learn English. But I couldn't achieve those. Why? Because my personality is lazy, so it is difficult for me to change. Like for example, junk food is my favorite. It is hard to quit. Change is not easy to do.
Last year, my resolution was to improve my English skills. This time, I made up my mind. I have to change. I told myself, where there's a will, there's a way. If you really want it from the heart, you can get it and have it, no matter how hard it is. So, I have to come here alone to learn how to speak English. Also to learn how to become independent and keep the initiative in my hands. Next year, my New Year's resolution is going to New Zealand for working on holiday. For me to be more independent. But I am not strong enough. So I need to eat more and exercise every day. I have to change and make my life better than now. It really is a fact that different ages have different New Year's resolutions. We are not perfect, so we want to change more. But how to do it is a question. And doing how else to learn is important. But we are always afraid of change, afraid to face the unknown. And we fear everything that starts from zero. Therefore, we must be brave to face the challenges that lie ahead of us. After all, New Year means new life. I truly hope everyone's resolutions can be changed and be achieved. Advance happy 2030, everyone, and thank you for listening.